a quick note for when you're adjusting your spring tension and intonating your guitar. What I do is I put a little note on the back of the plate saying what strings I put in, the gauge and the brand and the date, so when I go to replace the strings, I can remember what gauge they are so I don't have to re-intonate it.